Alright, so we just did it. Impeccable number 3. If you guys are looking for that video, it'll be up shortly. I don't upload nothing until I'm done. I gotta do these 2 blasters for Jason. Prizm blasters. I don't know, dude. Those last 3 were pretty dang good for blaster boxes. I can tell you the one that I opened sucked to the big one. I saved you some money there because you didn't want that one. Sent you the carbs. How bad they were. I'm trying to get a few more for you, though. All right. We got Kyler, Cameron Hayward, Keyshawn Vaughn rookie. I won't ship that to you. I'll just keep it because you'll send it back to me. Mika Fitzpatrick, Orange Disco. Dante Culpepper, Jameson Crowder. Drew Locke and Anthony Gordon. Orange Disco rookie. George Kittle, Marlon Mack, Van Jefferson, Kerryon Johnson, Orange Disco. Thomas, Tucker, Zach Ertz. There's a Montana Orange Disco. Carson Singletary, Nate Stanley rookie, and Xavier McKinney rookie, Orange Disco. Told you, dude, there's a silver in every box. Go hard or go home, Lamar Jackson. Insert. Silver and then a rookie. Not a rookie. Yeah, it's Cam Newton. Cam Newton, silver. I don't even think he'll be starting this weekend. They'll be going with Stidham. Number 2. Trayvon Diggs rookie and Keelan Cole Orange Disco. Brady, Miles Garrett, Frank Clark, and Patrick Queen Orange Disco rookie. Cuda, Golden Tate, Orange Disco. Peterson, Fuller, Jonathan Allen, and Ricky Jackson, Orange Disco. I think you got the 3 good ones out of that batch the last time. Michael O. Don't know how to say his name. Rookie. Neville Gallimore, Orange Disco rookie. I'm telling you, there's silver in every box. There's two silvers in a hobby box, and there's just one silver in every blaster box. At least every one I've opened. Marshawn Lattimore had a brilliance, Aaron Rodgers. I like that. The way those cards look, I don't know why. Alrighty. Let's see here. Not a rookie. Noah Fant. Silver for the Broncos, or for Jason. Alrighty. Got the good ones out of the last batch. But I'm, like I said, I'm trying to get a few more, so. Let's see how those go if they come in. Appreciate it, guys. Thank you. Immaculate is posted up on the site for you guys to start filling. A couple spots already sold today. I will see you guys Friday night or Monday night. If you guys fill it by Friday, I'll be back to break it for you. If not, we'll do it Monday night. Appreciate it, guys. Thank you.